weather doesn't look as good as I thought it was going to be. Jesus Christ, mate. What a fucking dipstick. Fucking hell. Yeah, straight. Oh my God. Instead of coming down here. Supposed to be fine tomorrow as well. I know that, but I was just shouldn't be any rain today or tomorrow. But it doesn't look too good up there. Dodging around all over the place. That guy on that bike went through. Mm-hmm. I'm fogging up again. Looks like a trout fishery. Looks like a trout fishery. A hot rod too. Someone's hot rod's lost control. Yeah. I'll just get it by this under the roof. Oh yeah. Wowza. A few million bucks worth of damage there. Holy shit, look at that. And it's lost the control. Ouch. Nasty. Bob will probably know him. All these, gotta hope the GoPro's going. I'll be pissed off if it's not, eh? Yeah. Yeah. I know, probably about 1,000,000 hours worth of work. Work destroyed in one. Doesn't look very drivable anyway. No. Sneaky place, isn't it? That's a sneaky place to have a camera. Camera van. Oh, I've given up. Oh yeah. There he goes. Meow. got heaps of good footage today. We've only just started, we've got heaps of footage. It's like a dash cam. Another one. Copper. Where was the accident? Yeah. It will be, yeah. It'd be packed up right down the bloody to Mangareki. Yeah. Well, it happened just before in front of us, I think. Yeah, I saw the yellow car facing the wrong direction. I thought, that doesn't look right. Out in the bacon and eggs. We missed out in the bacon and eggs, 8 till 10. That Swift looks like it's loaded to the gunnels, doesn't it? Oh, that van. Too bad. It's not too bad. It's been windier. I remember we just about got blown off one day, didn't we? My helmet moved or something. What's that shop down in Featherston? Macaroni cheese shop, isn't it? Do you want a macaroni cheese for lunch? No. Yep. Yes, a bit windier here. It is a bit windier here, yep. Around some of these corners. Yeah. It looks pretty fine over the Wairarapa. you'd be interested to know that Mazda have finally developed their Skyactiv X engine. Skyactiv X engine. It's a petrol engine, but it works like a diesel. Doesn't have spark plugs. Took years to develop, 30% more economic than a standard petrol engine. Which is pretty good. Yep, it's right here. We're only going slow, it's only not so bad. Oh, if you want to. If you want. Yeah, we wouldn't be able to go to Cahoots because you only have about four customers in here, wouldn't you? Sure, I can go to Greytown if you want. If there's any parks here though. There's one up here, I think. There's one. Well, that's not really, but we'll park here anyway. Fatty's on parade. What is this place? What's this place called? So here we're having a nice cheese scone at the Everest Cafe in Featherstone.